which is very, very important, is in addition to all these things, we have institutions and personalities that they help us connect to Imam alayhi salam. We have to be grateful to Allah for having these institutions and these figures, and we have to safeguard them. Our hawzas, our maraji, our scholars, these are things that connect us and have throughout the history connected us and saved us. If we want to be moving closer to Imam alayhi salam, we cannot fail appreciating these things. Anyone who loves Imam Zaman should love Maraja, should love Hosa, should love our scholarship, should love Member, should love al-Husayniyas, al-Masajid, al-Sharaiz. Because these are the institutions that connect us to Imam alayhi salam. And anyone who shows lack of respect or appreciation to these figures, these roles, these institutions, shows at least lack of wisdom. The minimum I can say is lack of wisdom. I hope there is no ego involved. I hope there is no prejudice involved. At least we can say this is lack of experience and wisdom that we deprive ourselves and next generations from institutions that have kept us on the right track. Inshallah, that will never happen. We pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to include us among the people that constantly work on themselves by educating themselves, by training themselves, by working against their ego and opening their hearts so that they can get closer to the Imam of our time. Ajjalallahu ta'ala farajahu sharif. Thank you very much. Wa akhiru da'wana. Alhamdulillah. Rabbil alamin.